Newton's laws of motion is about forces.
Why does the coin at the bottom move and not the coins above?
This is Newton's first law. All bodies have inertia or mass. Bodies continue in their state of rest or motion unless acted by a force.
The coin on top continues to be in a state of rest while the force acts only on the bottommost coin.
This table tennis ball has less mass and applies less force on the paper card.
The rubber ball has more mass and therefore applies higher force.
The paper card travels a longer distance. Higher the force, higher the acceleration.
The rubber ball pushes the black card to a longer distance compared to the orange card. The orange card has a greater mass compared to black card.
So, greater the mass, less is the acceleration. Or, acceleration is inversely proportional to mass.
This balloon moves forward as the air moves back.
Every action has equal and opposite reaction. This is Newton's third law.